With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hi guys, here we have one problem in which we have to simplify all the given rational numbers. So let's start with the first one, in which they gave us the number 7 by 15, we should multiply with the 5 by 6. So here first we have to see if we can cancel or simplify any of the digits we have to. So here 15 is divisible with the 5 three times. So after that, I'll get 7 by 18, which is the answer for the first part of this problem. Let's consider the part 2 now, in which they gave us minus 5 by 24 and multiply with the 6 by 25. So minus 5 by 24 multiply with the 6 by 25. One thing we should notice here, then sign addition and subtraction, if one value is positive and one is negative, result will definitely a negative value. If both are positive or both are negative, then result is a positive value only. So here 24 is divisible with a 4, with a 6, 4 times, with a 4 times, and 25 is divisible with a 5, 5 times. So here nothing is there, means 1. So we could write minus 1 by 20, which is the answer for the second part. Now it's time to consider the third one. Okay, so for the third one, what they gave us, they gave us minus 7 by minus 18 multiply with the minus 9 by 14. Here both the values are negative, so definitely answer should be a positive value. All the numbers are divisible with each other, it goes 2 times and this also goes 2 times. So answer will be 1 by 4, definitely a positive value. Okay, so now it's time to consider the fourth part. Minus 9 by 5 multiply with the minus 10 by 3. Again, we could cancel. 5 2s are 10 and 3 3s are 9. Both the values are negative, so answer is definitely a positive value. So answer will be 2 multiplied with the 3 is 6. Now let's move on the part 5 here. So in this they gave us minus 28 multiply with the minus 8 by 7. If I'll simplify this, 7 4s are 28. Okay, so the result will be 2 negative values. The answer will be definitely a positive value. 8 4s are 32. Now it's time to do the last part of the given question, which is 6th part. And in this, they gave us 8 by minus 21 is multiplied with the minus 14 by 3. So can we simplify something? Yes, we could. 7 2 the 14 and 7 3 the 21. We cannot simplify it further. So 2 negative values, definitely answer will be positive. So 16 by 3 will be the answer. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubtnet app today.